Welcome back to another edition of Wild Encounters. We are behind the scenes with Sarah, and we have birds behind us. We have the bird expert here with us, and we have two new baby lorikeets. And when you take a look at them, you may not realize that they're babies because they grow really quickly. But tell us a little bit about these baby lorikeets.
So these lorikeets that we have here hatched around September 4th. So they're 56 days old now, and they are already adult size, look like adults. The only difference that you're going to notice are their eyes and their beak. Their beak is still almost like a black color. They're starting to get their orange in on the top, and their eyes are very dark in color too, not like the orange that the adults have.
So you have to remember, sometimes the animals, it takes them a long time to grow. You see them looking small for years. A bird like a lorikeet grows really quickly, to where from 0 to 56 days, they're already adults.
Yes, they are. They're already full grown, adult feathers and everything, yeah.
And so, of course, the lorikeets are very popular here at the zoo because of their interactive exhibit, because you go in there and they come up right up to you, land on your shoulder. They like feeding on the nectar. Mm-hmm. So these birds potentially could go there or to other zoos for the same kind of thing.
Right, they could. So when we raise them here, we bring them inside the bird center about 30 days old. We finish hand raising them to get them very used to people. We do breed frequently here, so we can help other facilities by sending them off there, or we can put them back in our flock as well. So we'll see what the plan is for them.
And they love the nectar, and if you've come here to Riverbank Zoo, you may have bought some of the nectar, so they'll come up to you. They love feeding on that, and our babies back here already eating a lot of nectar, maybe a little bit of formula still mixed in.
Yeah, so they're at the point where they're right on the edge of not needing their baby formula anymore and getting solely adult food. So some days they really want their formula, other days they're not, so we're kind of letting them do their thing. But they're, I mean, as you can see, they're eating away on their nectar and they really like it too.
And they're already enjoying the presence of people. One of them very curious when I walked up to film them, wanted to know what I was up to. So one of the most, you know, interactive kinds of animals you can have here at the zoo.
Yeah, absolutely. And they really do like people. And plus, they know where food comes from. So they're very excited to come up to you to get their food.
So come down here to Riverbank Zoo, head out to the lorikeet exhibit, where I'm sure one or two of these may be out there in the not so distant future. But so many lorikeets out there. You go out there, they land on your shoulder, they land on your arms, they land on your head to enjoy some of that nectar that you can feed them. So we'll see you down here at Riverbank Zoo when you go enjoy the lorikeets. We'll see you next time.